Give me two. Give me two.
Honda.
All right, spread out. Upstairs. Ten, cover the front door. Come on. Two. Paul Garcia!
Go down.
Paul Garcia, stay right there. I said stay right there. That's 20 feet down, man.
She doesn't deserve a parade.
I hear you. But just come back over here and we can talk about it.
My sister's the one who deserved a parade. It's idiots like Rhodium. They get people like my sister killed.
You're gonna get yourself hurt, man.
Okay.
Your sister was killed in the line of duty, right? Protecting innocent people? You think she wants the folks tomorrow at the memorial to get hurt?
Of course not.
All right. Why don't you go back inside? And let's talk about the gun you planted at the bluff.
The gun? What gun?
The other two banners are a little bit more X-rated, one for each front-facing window. He was gonna unfurl them simultaneously as the procession was passing by.
San Diego PD is gonna take him into custody. They want to charge him for making the bomb threats. Sure. Told her to make sure that he talks to a mental health professional. The kid needs help.
You know, it still doesn't get us any closer to finding the person that hid that AR-15 out there. Chris, what's up with that CI of yours?
Still haven't heard back. You know what might light a fire under her ass? Passes to the memorial. I know how that sounds, but it's the hottest ticket in town.
Bartering with funeral tickets?
And if we had a suspect, I'd tell you hell no. You tell your CI, if she gets something that pans out, I'll get her front row seats.